So we're at the next location. We are here in, how do you say it?
Khao Sok.
And yeah, it was like a 3-hour bus journey from Krabi.
Yeah.
But oh my god, I can't wait to show you where we're staying. It's so cool.
This is our igloo. Double bed. Got aircon. It smells so nice in here. Look at that little table.
Like five-star luxury for us.
And this only cost us £24 a night, which obviously for Thailand is expensive, but
when like, there's two of you as well.
Yeah, you have your own toilet, shower. This is a bit of a stretch in our budget. We wouldn't normally be spending £24 a night, but we thought this is such a cool find.
It's we're doing this like two-day tour thing. So tomorrow we get picked up at like 8 o'clock, and we go to floating bungalows. So
yes,
this is tonight.
So this is our tonight stay, and if we love it, we might do one more night after the stay.
We need one more night when we come back before we travel.
So I think I need to do a quick montage because it's just too good. I just can't get over how good this aircon is. We've got Wi-Fi.
We've even got a kettle.
Yeah,
and a hair dryer.
Like anyone coming to Khao Sok?
Yeah.
Is that how you say it? I can't pronounce it right. This is a must. This is a must. And also, it comes with the water bungalows that we're doing tomorrow, will be this main vlog basically. And yeah,
I just can't get over how
it's not showing it over there, but. I can't get over how good this find was. £24, so £12 each if you come.
But also,
with somebody.
It was included in the tour that we're doing, which is like a 3-day tour. So it's like, we paid £77 for everything we're doing, and this is included.
Amazing. So. I haven't even brushed my hair today, so ignore that. That's the travel life. And the tops are way too big. So we are just, there's so many, look.
There's 10.
Oh, there's, is there 10?
There
looks like there's more. We're just heading out for us to try and find some food. We don't think there's much here, to be honest, but we'll see. And we're gonna go meet this Spanish girl called Lola, who we met on our bus, to grab some food, which will be cool. Why? Not smile. Yeah. And this, I'll show you here. This is where we're having breakfast tomorrow. Breakfast is also included here for paying £12 each.
Apart from tonight, where we're going out for dinner, all food is included. But
yeah, we're paying for our dinner. We're going to go out and pay for dinner tonight. Good morning. It is, what's the time? Quarter past eight. We're just going for breakfast. That's included. So I'll show you what we get. And then we're going to the water bungalows, or doing the journey there. I think it's about an hour. Yeah, this is the earliest we've been up in a few days for sure. So this is the little table we're on. That's the main little cafe bit, but it's kind of full. We thought it was like a help yourself buffet, but it's not. He brings it over for
it's
us.
It's like a whole cafe. It's, like a, it's got onions, like an onion.
So this is our breakfast that we got for literally like what, £1? Included for the £12 a night. We paid £12 each for a breakfast and stay in the igloo. And breakfast included. very good. So these are the boats we're getting to the lake houses. Time we're literally floating on the bungalows. A3.
Oh, no, it is, just
is it? We're not sure if these are shared or if they are. Oh, look, we've got a little hammock thing. Oh, I think this might. Oh, so we do get a private room.
This is what
I think. Yeah, there's no pillow there.
This is what you call basic.
This is so cool. This is literally.
Oh, we do have a fan.
We're in, like, we have our own toilet and shower again. That is good, isn't it? We were scared we were just gonna be with like a random couple, like right there. But we've absolutely nailed it. Look, we've got a little veranda balcony thing and we can jump off here, go swimming, kayaking whenever we want. And the food canteen bit's there. So we're gonna grab some lunch, as May's hungry. Pretty happy with this though. That's pretty good, isn't it, May?
Yeah.
Go on, have a little seat in the little thing.
No, wait.
It's like school dinners, May.
I'm gonna get a bowl.
We just had lunch with also another two friends, girls that we met on our bus. For some reason we just keep making friends on the bus, don't we?
Yeah.
It looks like we're in a prison cell when we put it from this angle.
I think it's the blue.
Focus. But that's actually the view, but this view is not the one. To be fair, we're slowly getting used to the sleeping on a different mattress every night.
Yeah, and the basicness. It's
the
not
basicness.
Really a shock for us anyway.
No, it's not. Like when we turned up here, we were like, oh, this is quite nice compared to some of the ones. But we have actually been in luxury. We were in luxury last night with that.
With the Igloo.
With the Igloo dome. That was amazing. But yes, we're gonna go kayaking now, I think. So we'll get the GoPro out and take you along with us. This is May.
I don't like it.
We don't like putting the life jackets on because they're so minging. Look, do a turn. Oh, I think that's actually meant to be red and it's like brown.
Yeah, you got the nice one, I got the mini
one. Oh yeah, look, mine's actually red still.
I got the mini one.
You look so funny.
Shut up.
So I will swap over to the GoPro footage now to take you guys along with us. May has managed it. So now it's just my go to get on. I'll give you the other one and then you can. So. Yeah. That's fine, I can do it. I can do it.
Oh my god.
We're nearly on.
Sit down then.
Whoa. We're on.
Oh, we're on. Okay, right. Going.
Right, take. Is this my paddle?
Yeah.
Oops, can you move your paddle? Safari boat trip, here we go. I don't think we're gonna see any animals, but let's give it a go.
still in with this.
We're on this amazing safari.
Let me do it.
Oh! Boat nearly tipped over.
Hey, this bug's gonna capsize.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
Was it?
A monkey.
Oh, yeah. Well.
If you look on that plate, it's
like a vine.
It's a tiny, weeny one.
There's two of them. Three of them. There's three of them.
There's loads of them.
Oh, my God.
Oh, there's loads. Shit, loads of them.
Dinner.
That doesn't come till you follow the car.
You done?
Yeah. I go.
That's a
little. Oh, so it is the next day, and once again I've got a bad tummy. I'm thinking, when will this end? Obviously I've got out of hospital, and ever since I've just been every other 2-3 days like having diarrhea or something. It's so annoying, and I'm being so careful of what I eat, like no ice. I'm sometimes not even eating Thai food. The only time that it stops is when I'm on antibiotics, and I can't keep taking antibiotics. I'm going to try and get these tablets that my auntie said about that kill a parasite if I do have one. I'm hoping I don't, but I'm going to try them because there's got to be something that can stop this, because I'm taking Imodium. This girl we met here has got Imodium, so I took that to hopefully stop it, because we need to travel later to get off the lake. But yeah, it's just really, really annoying. Maze cave trekking. So I'll put some of the footage of, she took the GoPro, so we can put some of her footage in the vlog, so you can see what she's up to. Obviously I was meant to do it, but I can't, as I need the toilet quite a lot. But yeah, that's the update for now. So we are lost in the jungle.
Yeah.
They have all walked off from us, and we can't find anyone, so.
Sorry guys, it was all my fault.
Yeah. So we.
Inability to
untie a lace. Yeah. We're trying to walk as fast as we can to find anyone, but no one is.
We've been abandoned by the tour guide in the middle of the jungle.
Yeah.
Where people routinely get lost and can't find the way back. We've paid a lot of money to come on a trek with local guides, and they've left us.
We literally said at the start that we bet we're the ones that get.
Can you stand up? Oh my god. I can't stand at all.
Oh, you can see it.
Yeah.
So I've taken some Imodium today. This morning, so that I could travel back to here from the water bungalows and not have diarrhea. So we're having to get a taxi, literally 2 minutes into town, because May has hurt her.
I've got a 40-foot.
I
rolled my ankle on a.
On the caves.
In the cave, on a rock, so.
On her cave trek,
so
when I couldn't go.
Walk down there.
Look, this is literally just wooden chairs.
And it costs us 50 baht each, which is £2.
Yeah, literally.
It is expensive for a 2-minute drive, but.
True. It literally is just wooden chairs in the back of a van. It's quite cool, isn't it, this? Get something in the chemist in a minute, because we can't keep doing this. Because also, like this morning, I missed out on half of the trip, which I paid for.
Fair, you literally missed out on.
I missed out
more than half.
Yeah.
Because the cave thing was like
the main thing, and I'm sitting in a hut on the loo. So we just did a big spend up. This was nearly £22 for these, but I've got the parasite tablets here. So I'm hoping this kills whatever's in me. And then I got these, to help.
They're probiotics.
Yeah, they're just probiotics.
But these parasite ones, the woman was like, everyone here should take them twice a year.
So hopefully Hopefully this will sort me out. Here has got her.
I've got freeze gel.
Freeze gel.
My foot, but also my knee, because the way I'm walking is twisting my knee.
So we're both in the wars. If anyone's watching this and's coming out here, do not be scared, because everyone I've spoke to has not had the experience I've had with the illness side,
but also,
of being here.
People who have had like an illness, diarrhea and stuff, like they've had it, like all the girls we've met, they've had it, but
they've had it once.
They've been fine.
They've had it once and then done. Whereas I've had it for 3 weeks and been in hospital twice. But that is not gonna be the case for most people, so. Dorm yesterday, and oh my god, I got no sleep. It was pretty awful, and I still not got the best tummy. But good news is we're on our way to Kosamui. We're on the ferry at the moment. It's actually quite a nice ferry. It's kind of like the ones in the UK. I'll show you the duty free and all that stuff. But yeah. I would put my drink between my legs and then spill it all over the ferry. I need to go get some tissue now. May, of course, has had that hot noodle that she's absolutely obsessed with. We're feeling quite tired, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
But we're excited to get to the next stop. Also, we can't recommend these enough. We got one because they give them to you in all the bars, but once you leave Thailand and we go to Vietnam, we don't get them anymore for like our beers or a Coke or even a water. Best things ever. So, we are actually loving it in Khao Sok, aren't we?
Smiley.
So tonight we were supposed to be going to the full moon party in Koh Phangan.
Yes.
Which we were supposed to be getting a ferry from here over there, which is like 45 minutes, and then like stay out all night and then come back in the morning. But we are not. We are just chilling on the beach because I've hurt my foot and Tegan is still not got a good stomach. So we have decided not to go
and have a chill one.
And have a chill one
on the local beach.
On the beach, and also it saves so much money. If we went, we would have ended up spending probably a good.
How much did they say it was to get there?
So basically, we could have booked a speedboat from here to Koh Phangan, and then you can also get one back at like 5 a.m. this morning. But it would cost like 40 quid just for that. So, and we can't.
No.
Well, we can afford it, but it's not really a priority.
So we've got May doing the flashlight so you can see us.
This is
the perfect lighting you guys get. It's really weird. Nobody's actually in our dorm. It is quite early still, to be fair. We've come for an early night so we can get up tomorrow early and have a beach day. We're going to go to a waterfall. Basically, explore the island. Island? What is it? It's explore tomorrow, basically.
It is an island.
Is it?
We are on an island.
Explore Koh Samui properly tomorrow, which will be my next vlog. So, yeah, keep your eyes peeled. Thank you for watching. Also, we've hit 100 subscribers in a month, which is actually, like, kind of cool.
Famous!
Because we didn't actually do it for this. We just did it to capture our memories and look back on them. So it's nice to see that people are actually liking watching them as well. Anyway,
see you.